RSBI. Have you ever noticed RSBI on ventilator? Do you know what does it mean? Many of you knew this already. That's great. If no, then let's learn now. RSBI means Rapid Shallow Breathing Index. It is ratio of respiratory rate or frequency to tidal volume. It is used as one of parameters to know if patient is ready for extubation. If patient breaths fast and has shallow breathing, then they tend to have high RSBI. RSBI less than 65 means patient is ready for weaning. RSBI less than 105 is also acceptable. And there is 80% chance for successful extubation. Which means lower the RSBI, higher the chance of successful extubation.